If you're on my Instagram, you have probably heard me rave about one black silicone stamper on my stories. But remember the Instagram account that I had mentioned to purchase the same stamper from for rupees 80? Yeah, right, you don't. Good, because that account is not active anymore. So I was looking for a similar good stamper that I could recommend to you guys. And then one fine day, I came across this stamper from Pippin Paris and thought to give it a try. Now, the stamper is priced at rupees 199. Yes, you cannot expect all the stampers to be priced at rupees 80, okay? Even though they are similar. So there was a discount going on, and so I got this one for rupees 169. Now, did I mention that you get a scraper and a stamper? No way. A stamper and a scraper. Now, what I like about this particular stamper is that the jelly is squishy, but it's not too delicate. I mean, I've used stampers that work really well, but the jellies, the stamper heads, they are so delicate that they tend to break easily, and that is something I do not like in stampers. Alright, now I'm going to test this stamper using multiple stamping plates to show you guys how it works. I'm going to use a stamping special nail polish, but I'll also add a little clip to show you guys how it works with regular nail polish. I mean, of course, the design's not gonna be that dark, but you get the point, right? And now there's nothing much left for me to say. If the stamper works, it's good. If it doesn't, it's not. And yes, I remembered to tell you where I purchased this stamper from. So I'll see you on the other side of this video. I'm back. Did you guys see how beautifully the stamper worked? I'm not talking about the scraper, okay? I always hated that sort of scrapers. But instead, I used the one that I already had. And what you guys can use are those old Central Mall Pantaloons membership cards that you do not use anymore. Those will work really well. And now comes the big question. Where can you buy this stamper from? So I purchased this stamper from the Nykaa website. Yes, finally on Nykaa nail art products. So Pippin Paris is the brand and the stamper is available for $199. I guess the discount is still going on, so you can get your hands on this stamper for ₹169. I'll leave the link in the description box if you are interested. And now we have come to the end of this video. I really hope you found it helpful. If you did, hit the like button, share this video with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.